Driving in Japan. Drive on the left-hand side of the road. In Japan, vehicles usually drive on the left-hand side of the road. Be sure to obey any signs that indicate a speed limit. The legal speed limit is 60 km per hour on general roads and 100 km per hour on expressways.
Hey there!
If you enjoy my content, please consider subscribing to my channel for more videos like this. Your support means the world to me. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button.